I help them with my doubts and all, but I'm not sure.
But it's okay to be scared. What's the problem?
I'm not sure whether they'll accept me in the group or not.
Don't think like that. It's okay to be nervous, but then it does get better.
Every time I think about a situation, it doesn't end very, very well. So,
let's talk about you, Steffi.
Well, we had our usual morning practice and I made a mistake. Well, I played by myself. I didn't pass the ball to anyone.
Well, what did they say?
They were pretty upset. How was your audition, man?
I tried my best. Friends, Romans, countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bury Caesar, not to praise him. The evil that men do lives after them. The good is oft interred with their bones. So let it be with Caesar. But then Sir did not look pleased. And then Swapnil gave audition.
Countrymen, lend me your ears. I come to bury Caesar.
No, I don't know. Sir asked his name and wrote it down in his notebook, but yeah, he probably got selected.
Did he say anything?
No, I mean, I worked so hard on the whole play. I really wanted to be Mark Antony. I love that character, but...
It's okay, I guess. None of us had a great day.
Yeah.
School life wasn't about how well you scored or how many prizes you won. It was a journey about discovering yourself, facing challenges, and pursuing your dreams. We made friends, we made enemies, and we made memories that were going to last a lifetime. From skipping classes to attending them for the last time, we all grew up. It taught us that it wasn't about how many times you succeeded or failed. It was about how many times you got back up again and fought back. It was always a second home.
I'm sorry, man. I know I should pass the ball more. It's just that I want to prove myself.
I know you want to be a professional footballer, but even if you be one, teamwork is really important. I forgive you.
Sorry, man. Thank you.
Manan, right?
Yes, sir.
Get ready for the practices.
So, what practices?
You got the role of Mark Antony.
What about Swapnil?
He's doing the role of Julius Caesar.
Sir, but why did you not write my name down?
Because I already had your name on my mind.
There is nothing more peaceful than knowing that no one can take this away from us. It will always be a part of us. And no day goes by when I wish I could go back in time to the old days.
Thank you, sir.
But no problem, don't get late for the practices. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you, sir.